morning, guys, and welcome to another vlog. I tried to vlog over the weekend and it didn't happen. As you can hear, I've been sick and not sleeping well, so I'll insert what I filmed. It's like so useless, but I'll just throw it in right now. Morning, guys, and welcome back to a new vlog. Zendaya, be quiet please. Today is Friday and it is a daycare day, so we are off to drop her off at school. It is about 7:12 in the morning, so we'll get there just after 7:30. Today's a very exciting, nerve-wracking day. Today I have my 19-week scan, even though I'm having it a week early. My midwife just wanted me to have it early, so all my results are ready for appointment next week with my midwife. Just hold on, please. So that's really nerve-wracking. So Moss is home today, but he's just gone to work for a little bit. So So yeah, we're going to drop her off and then we're going to come home, tidy up a little bit, just pick the house up a bit. And then we might go do the appointment and then go do something afterwards. And then we'll pick Z up and she gets a happy meal today because she's been such a good girl. And guys, she slept in her bed all night. She did wake up about 4:30 and Musk put her back into her bed, put a movie on for her, and she was fine. She just sat there and watched the movie and waited till the sun comes up.
Hi guys, today... what are you going to do? We go to school, sleep in my bed all night, and we got the happy meal, and I sleep the movies Daddy put on me.
Good job! Oh, she literally just said everything that I just said, but welcome back. Make sure you subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you in the next part. Talk.
Hi.
Why are you not talking? You're just waving. Mm. Tell them why you're crying. What did Daddy do to you? Yeah?
I fell down at home.
And it was Daddy who let go of your hand by accident? Yeah? Should Daddy get the tickle monster come get him?
No.
What's wrong?
Daddy.
He's driving. What are we doing today?
We're going to movies.
Are we going to the movies? What are we going to go see? Ugly Dolls.
There's Frozen.
No, Frozen's not out soon. Yeah, we're going to see Ugly Dolls. Ugly and get Lolo.
Yeah. One dollar.
You can get a Lolo. Are you excited, babe?
Mm-hmm.
Go see Ugly Dolls, a movie
see
about you.
World Cup for this.
What was that?
Missing out on the World Cup for this.
Daddy wants to watch footy, then spend time with his family.
We can spend time watching the World Cup together.
Hell no. Do you want to watch footy or go to the movies?
Okay.
Do you want to watch the football or go movies?
Movies.
Movies.
They are.
We win.
They are. Don't you want to watch footy with Dad?
No.
So yes, it's Monday. I've done a workout and I've deep cleaned the kitchen and my laundry. I made a schedule of my cleaning this week, and today was just laundry and kitchen. Over the weekend we went and saw Ugly Dolls. It was alright. And then what did we do yesterday? Yesterday we just went to the park and what did we do? We went to the shops and then we came home, and literally I had two naps yesterday. I was so tired. You're going to be in a really awkward position. Sorry. Okay. Let me just make her toast and I'll talk to you in a minute. So, yeah. Back to my story. Friday night, I literally got no sleep. The people behind us are so inconsiderate. They are so loud. So they started having a party at about... actually, it wasn't a party. It was just like a little get-together. It was about 8 o'clock to about... 1:30, because I had to call the police because they were so loud, like beyond loud. Like, I understand, like, if you want to sit in the backyard and talk, they were like shouting their words, they were screaming, every word out of their mouth was like the C word, the N word, the F word, and it was just ridiculous. And like, all surrounding houses are full of kids. They were so loud. So I ended up calling the police, and that's the first time I've called the police for a noise thing for them, because this is like an ongoing issue with them. Through the weekday, they will go sit in their backyard at like 2 o'clock in the morning, 3 o'clock in the morning, and talk really loud. And because I live in an estate, the houses are quite close together, so everything is 10 times more louder. And in my bedroom, it faces their backyard, so I could not sleep at all, and I was just getting so frustrated. And then Saturday night, they had a party, and they had the most loud music, so they were like listening to like how EDM music, whatever it is. It was so loud, like, and literally they put the stereo full max. And then on top of that, they were screaming over the music to talk to each other. And then again, every word was F this, N word, C word. And about 11:30, I was like, Mas, I can't, like, this is so loud. I end up calling the police, and the police came out and they turned it off. And about an hour and a half later, they all came back out and they started talking really loud. I've emailed their real estate and I didn't hear anything, and I emailed their real estate again Saturday night, and I actually got an email back saying that they've actually been kicked out of their house and they're being taken to tribunal. So obviously if they've been taken to tribunal, I'm guessing they haven't been paying their rent, which doesn't surprise me. So they are moving, which is so good. But I really need to brush out my eyelashes. I need to go have a shower, but I just can't be bothered. Just got this head cold, so this is like a little update. On Friday we had our 19 week scan, so I'm 18 weeks, but I needed to have it then, so everything's ready for my midwife appointment next week. I need to go and do some other stuff this week at the doctor's, but baby is good, baby's fine, she's moving around. It's definitely a girl. I definitely made sure he had to check. So that was literally just a relief, like, baby's okay, I'm so happy. And I walked into the doctor's and I was fine, because where the ultrasound is, it's like a medical center. I walked in, I was fine, and then I came home and I had a sleep on the lounge that afternoon, and I woke up and I had this head cold and it's just not budged, and I'm not sleeping because I can't breathe. I had two naps yesterday because I finally was able to breathe. I was like, screw this, I'm having a sleep. So I must just watch her in the morning, and then she was asleep when I had my second nap. But that's my little update. Baby's good. Name is the key to getting kicked out. Thank the Lord. And I'm just going to watch some TV and chill out. Z's just having some breakfast and we'll check in soon. So sorry that this little update took so long, but I need to update you guys. So we've had this for a while, the Woolworths seeds, but we haven't actually planted them, so I think I'm gonna get Z to do that now. I'm struggling so bad to breathe out of my nose, it's super annoying. I'm gonna get her to come do this, and then I don't even know what time it is. Might have some morning tea. I gotta tell you something I could do. I could be running or I'm chasing you, but I won't. Cause I got better things to do. Rather spend my precious time chasing somebody who loves me too. If I got a dollar for every time you slam the door, I would be the richest girl alive. Oh my gosh, I look like a mess. Good morning. Well, good morning, Taylor. It is like 9:30 in the morning. It literally feels like this day has been going on forever. I'm so tired. I've just tidied my room, Z's room, and vacuumed all upstairs. Oh my god, I'm out of breath. Oh my gosh. I feel like I need to go have another shower, but like my skin is breaking out so bad. I need to go to like Mecca and get that drying lotion, because it's just getting worse and worse. But today is Tuesday. Marcy has gone to work. Oh, Sunday is coming up. I literally wanted 2 seconds by myself. I'm shiny here because I've got like that chest rub, because my nose is still blocked. I literally slept over the humidifier with eucalyptus in it, and I got a full night's sleep. Obviously kept my nose unblocked. But can you turn down? But Zendaya is sick now. She's got what I've gotten, and I think Mus is getting sick as well. So this is just absolutely fantastic. Oh, you need to wipe your nose again, baby. And then now my neighbours have decided to mow their lawn.
What was that?
All right, I'm just going to check in later because...
Mommy.
What? Good morning, guys. Today is Wednesday, and as you can still tell, I'm still sick but feeling a little bit better. It is about past 5:30 in the morning, but before 6, I know that. And the sun is like so out already, as you can tell. Daylight saving starts this weekend, so the clocks go forward, so that's just great. But I'm dressed in my workout gear. I'm gonna go do a workout. Not really feeling it today, but I've set myself a goal for 5 days this week because it just makes me feel a lot better, and I just really want to be as healthy and fit during this pregnancy. Unlike when I was with Z, I did not work out once. All I did was walking, and I became very flabby with her pregnancy, which I already have now with this one. But I just got a cough lolly in, I've had a coffee, and I'm ready to go. I'm not going to show my workout because I think I've already included a workout, but I will definitely check in with you guys after my workout shower. All right, guys, I'm just chilling on the lounge. Z's in her room just playing. She's very content up there. I'm just editing some photos on my phone, and the new Shane Dawson and Jeffree Star video just got uploaded. Oh my gosh, I'm such a huge Shane Dawson fan, like huge Jeffree Star, don't care, but Shane Dawson I love, like I would love to meet him so bad. So I'm gonna watch this because it goes for an hour, so I'm hoping Z's okay playing by herself for an hour, and then I'm gonna just sit here, edit some photos, watch Shane Dawson, and then it might be time for Z to have a morning snack. There it is. There it is, guys. Yes. All right, guys, so I have just finished editing this vlog and realized it is literally over 10 minutes. So I'm going to wrap up the vlog now. I finished off watching the Shane Dawson Jeffree Star episode on YouTube, and I actually really enjoyed it. It was actually quite funny when Shane was in the private jet when it was taking off, because it's so me in a plane because I hate flying. I got really emotional in it. I don't know if it's my pregnancy emotions or just because I love Shane, but yeah, I got quite emotional in it. But comment below if you watched it and tell me what you thought of it. Will you be buying the Shane Dawson palette when it comes out? I'm not really a makeup person, but I think I might buy the Shane Dawson one. But thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe to our channel. Give this video a massive thumbs up, and I'll see you in our next video. Bye, guys. Mwah.